Prioritization of Care Clinic immerses nursing students and practicing nurses into dynamic environments where they gain critical thinking and prioritization skills at their own pace. Learners assess 10 patients in each clinical setting that our nursing faculty have asked for: behavioral health, geriatrics, jail, women's health, and pediatrics. Prioritization of Care Clinic begins with a brief patient overview, including vital signs in order to develop a preliminary diagnosis. Students determine whether the patients should be treated in the clinic or sent to the emergency room or an outpatient facility for specialty care. Patients present with progressively more complex assessments ranging from early-stage heart failure and respiratory distress to orthopedic pain and depression. Building decision-making confidence takes practice, feedback, and coaching. With Prioritization of Care Clinic, you can prepare students for AACN BSN Essentials, QSN competencies, and the NCLEX, and enhance critical thinking skills to help them identify appropriate treatment measures.